legs turn blue. Discovers embarrassing cause. A man who took himself to the emergency room after noticing his legs looked blue in colour said the embarrassing cause behind the symptoms. Now, those people had been guilty for overreacting when online searches convinced us that minor medical symptoms are sure to result in certain death. Worrying signs are always worth getting checked out, and it can be a real relief when turns out there can be a simple fix to put us on the road to recovery. If you're ever reluctant to seek medical advice through fear or embarrassment, then you can take heart from the chances that you're never likely to get it as wrong as poor Mark Schreiber got it. Mark became concerned when he noticed his legs had begun to look blue in colour, and rightly so. After looking up his symptoms on a popular health website, he decided it was better to be safe than sorry and head to the emergency room. In a tweet which now has more than 160,000 likes, Mark shared the embarrassing tales of his experience when he arrived. He wrote, "Went to the ER because my legs turned blue and web doctor says I have deep vein thrombosis. Was this it? The big one? No, I have the dumb beep who doesn't wash his new jeans before wearing them disease, and I would like to be executed immediately."